I went to my grocery store. This is my shopping cart. See what I bought. I have milk, beer, ice cream, grand turkey, egg, pork rib, tenderloin, and carrot, celery, tomato, avocado, kale, spinach, mushroom, cucumber, banana, noodle, tortilla, peanut, garlic, pecan, and cranberry. Okay, that's about it. This food should be enough for a week for my husband and I. Let's see the price. The total amount is $86.64. Food prices in the United States have been risen, but still acceptable. Okay, that's it for today. Bye.